不动明王像。
Ahí la tienes. What does that mean?
So, 不动 means it doesn't move, and 明王 means usually means a bright king, and 像 means statue.
Asomándose a la ventana, les he dicho, asomamos aquí que se ve, ya verás lo que se ve. Mira lo que se ve. Esto es una. ¿Do you tell us the sculpture name or the robot name?
Gundam.
Pues eso. Que por lo visto es.
Yeah.
Do you?
No, I heard of it before. I never watched the anime before.
Yeah, I haven't watched it either. But my brother likes to build.
Eso es lo típico que es, porque me lo ha contado mi hermano.Un momento emocionante también porque vamos a ver ¿cómo se llama? Se están emocionando las chicas aquí porque hemos llegado a la China. Y claro, esa es la parte favorita del museo. Esto es mi parte favorita, esto es China. Ahí las tienes. Míralas. Este es el patio de no sé qué se llama, que no me acuerdo. Pero bueno, te haces una idea. Sí, hola.Pues eso. Aquí en el Met, la puta madre.
God has to go through, so you have to go through the side doors, and you have to step over that thing, or else you'll get bad luck if you step on the ledge.
And they have to paint the ledge over.
And what about the shoes?
Shoes, like usually in temples, it's fine if you walking shoes, because then everyone comes and goes, but...
Really?
Well, at least the public temples, like, they're fine with shoes, but... Mm-hmm.
Yeah, especially, like, when you go to China, most people, like, they go there to the shrines or something, to wish for something. Like, usually there's, like, a huge Buddha statue, and then you have, like, those...
Kendall? No, the incense.
Well, actually, there are, like, two different types of temples, and then... They have those Taoism ones and then the very Buddhist ones. The Taoism one is the one, like, usually the shoes don't matter, but then, like, you can't walk through the middle, you have to walk through the side, and then you have to step over the ledge. But the Buddhist one, it's usually just a big door, if anything. And you just walk in, but you usually have to take your shoes off, yes. And it's just really quiet in there versus the Taoism one, which is really bright in color. So.
Yeah, nowadays, actually, most people don't follow rules. That's why I don't know that much either. I just go in through anywhere, so...
No, I was just told, like, you can't go through it at all, because then that's where the God...
Yeah, you burn in hell or something, right?
Yeah, pretty much, because you can't walk the same paths as them, because that's
hell
where they...
Hell is, like, 18 floors underneath.
Yeah, it's 18... Well, yeah. In Taoism, it's 18 levels,
mm-hmm.
so...
Tell us something in Spanish, Stella.
¿Por qué?
Porque sí.